This unit was dedicated to concepts. We looked at concepts and ways to define concepts, the types of definitions, and towards the end, we also looked at relations between concepts. In the next unit, we'll turn to terms, and we'll look at types of terms, how terms are created. We'll also look at term variation and why corpora are important if we are exploring terms and their usage.